Thank you. power down.
Transport the container and you have it with you. What's your plan?
Going to destroy Echidna. If I run electricity through this container, Echidna will be destroyed.
You're trying to sabotage Mr. Apollon's plan.
Apollon?
Don't you remember me?
Ephelon. You're... Mayor Goldstein.
Good. You do remember. I gave you all the research funds you requested. I removed Spritz from the project because he objected to your strategies. And this is the kind of appreciation I get. How dare you betray me? I thought you I had the same goal. I was wrong. Now, give me the Echidna.
I won't let you have Echidna, even if you kill me.
How can someone be so intelligent and so foolish? Oh, well, I need a kid in the bag. I guess you die here.
Goldstein. What are you going to do with the kid now?
Spread it throughout this damn city. What else would I do? It's my revenge against the people of Del Rey and the government. Any idea where I was born and the hell Cascade Village suffered? When I was a child, I wanted so bad to die from some kind of disease. I'm such a sweet, painful death. The government feared it. Spread beyond the village. They decided to set fire to the village. I'll never forget the screams of the stench of burning flesh. I promised myself I would avenge those who died in the fire. Everyone would feel my pain. It's time to say goodbye.
I understand how you feel, but I can't let you have a kidnap.
Disappointed. It's not easy to find someone like you. Die. Prepare to carry out the container. Take this out.
Son of a bitch!
Ivan! I went to David's apartment, and then we went to his place. It seemed his memory was gradually coming back. He learned that he was a part of a research team. They developed the deadly virus, echidna. He regretted what he had done. My research caused all this, and he regretted it. It was David's last wish, and decided to go and destroy the kitten. Hold me. Let's go together. We needed a strong electrical current to destroy Echidna. Took Echidna to the substation. had just restored power, and then Apollon, who is Mayor Goldstein, interrupted us. Him said, "I won't let you take a kidnap." Goldstein shot. After Goldstein left, I ran to him. He started to cry.